Hey guys, it's Sushi and I'm back with another video. This video is Darius Rucker comeback song. I wonder where he recorded this song and where were you guys when you first heard this song? If you're new, don't forget to smash the subscribe button and the bell so you don't miss another video from the Sushi and Sushi Nation. Let's get it. Is this Charleston, South Carolina?
I woke up again this morning, and when you know it, pouring rain. I went and burned a pot of coffee, and like as I poured it down the drain, 'cause I didn't know I needed you so, and letting you go.
Yes, love this. Oh my god, this is definitely, this reminds me of like kind of summer, like kind of I know he's wearing his fall clothes and I love his outfits. I love his like relaxed but like classy, elegant look. I don't know if that's how you describe it, but I love his attire, what he's wearing. But this is kind of like a summer song, like a summer anthem, just from what I'm getting from it, like come back, because usually it's in the summertime where guys just act up. And then like I don't know, this is just from my history of like what I think, but usually it's in the summertime guys act up, and so now he's regretting it. Maybe it's moving towards fall and he's like, oh, I need to get this girl back. So like, what am I gonna, I'm regretting it and I need to figure out what I'm gonna do to get her back, because she was actually a good catch.
I know I said I wouldn't miss you, but now I'm saying I'm a fool. You're on the feel good side of leaving, and I'm the back side of a mule. And I didn't know letting you go was wrong. And baby, I know you got your radio on, so this is my so sad comeback song. And now I'm laying down without you in this king size empty bed, and I wish I
Carolina
had my arms around you, but I'll just dream of you instead, 'cause I didn't know I needed you so, and letting you go was wrong. But baby, I know
girl, yeah. he was singing that to, because it seems like there's more to the story than I know. Anyways, that is really cool. I don't know if he's married or not, but his wife is very, very lucky to have a guy like that that can sing, and just to be able to hear him sing like every day or whenever she gets to hear him sing, like, oh my God. Whew. Amazing. But anyways, if you're new, don't forget to smash the subscribe button. And until next time, I will see you guys later. Bye, sushi.